They are returning from last year, Nick Martin and Sheldon Day. Add to that Joe Schmidt, as well as Matthias Farley and Jaylon Smith. Those are your five captains for 2015.
Behind the league, obviously, the league's going to be a starter. How do you feel now with the depth there with Deshaun and Brandon? How are they coming along as far as kind of falling into?
I would say that we're still working through, you know, the first stage of for both Malik and Deshaun, that kind of unconscious competence where, you know, that they have it down, but we're trying to really build it where they don't have to think about it at all. And Malik's not there yet, but he's getting really, really close. You know, really close to that, where he doesn't have to think about it, he just does.
As far as Joe Schmidt, I mean, physically, he had to set that last year. Where do you feel he's developed the most? Can he be where he was last year?
I don't think he's there yet, but Joe's getting there. It's probably a half step from where he was last year. He's physically as strong, if not stronger. Probably had a little rust on him, but he's definitely made, you know, very good progress the last couple of practices. You know.
Where does Matthias kind of fit in the defensive picture? Is he more nickel? Is he more backup safety? Is he floating between both?
He's both. He's nickel, backup safety. He's kind of a guy that, you know, can serve a lot of roles for us, and then he's on every special team for us. And you know Matthias, he's just one of those guys that just has a knack for making a play. You know, he's always around the ball, and just when you start to count him out, he makes a play or two for you. And so he'll get his opportunity. It always looks the bleakest for him, and I always tell him, look, don't get your head down. We're going to be calling on you, and you're going to have to go out there and make a play for us.
Obviously, his story has been told a ton, but to go from walk-on to starter to captain at Notre Dame, can you just put that in perspective, how remarkable that is?
When you look back at the recruitment of Joe, as I remember sitting in his high school and on a visit, and of course you can't recruit, because if he's actually recruited, then, you know, once you put him on the field, you know, he has to go on scholarship. So we had to kind of not recruit him. It was like, Joe, we can't call you. You know, and he's like, well, why aren't you calling me? I want to come to Notre Dame. And the NCAA rules are such that if you reach out to him and he becomes a recruited student athlete, then if he plays for you before his sophomore year, he becomes countable. And so we're trying to, like, fend this guy off that we want, and now he's our captain. So it's a pretty cool story.